Hello friends, we're back in the Dead Island 2 series gameplay and walkthrough. And in this video, I'll be covering quest number 18, which is called Plumbing the Depths. Ryan, of course, is now at the Serling Hotel with Dr. Reed. Watch the video to find out what happens in this episode.
Sorry about the welcome. Can't be too careful.
Will Ruben be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
I could take a look while I'm waiting.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office, downstairs, behind the stores.
Okay, we'll see what happened.
Some of us might die of thirst. The rest would be too drunk to notice.
Okay, let's... Well, I get the title of this quest now, Plumbing the Depths. Is that him? A lot of DOS prompts, CMD prompt windows. I should have opened it from the side. Took some health damage there. Need an energy drink. Oh, should have opened that from the side too. And a workbench would be nice. I have 15 bullets left in this. No more magazines. The heck is that thing? I took damage, I think. Well, I guess I need this for something. I think I tripped over a booby trap.
out so I can get Bob back safely.
I guess he's immune. What does work on this? Guess he's dead. I keep forgetting that. Bob's over here. Thank you. That's Bob, I guess. Oh, immune, darn it.
Sorry, Bob. Been a job for you, okay?
Get the water back on. Go find Denise.
Figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Maybe I'll take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks.
Dance music's the only thing keeping me sane right now.
Reuben.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what? We send a video of zombies chewing on me?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And I was looking forward to a drink at the bar. Okay, I'll go.
Oh, whoa. I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
Okay, so that concludes the story quest, Plumbing the Depths. In the next video, I'll do the quest Blood Drive. Stay tuned for that, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you for watching that video. As you can see on your screen, I've also included a link to my last video that I made, as well as the second to last video that I made, and also a link to a playlist that contains videos that I've made that are very similar to the one you just watched. And lastly, I've included my logo. If you click that and subscribe, I would really appreciate it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in another video.